Let's just roll with it. Let's just roll with it. Let's just roll with it, roll with it, roll with it. Hey, before I jump in, before I do anything with this, I gotta check the stream coming through here. Facebook, my channels, the Academy, lives. Is it live? Am I alive? Alright, I'm alive. I'm alive. Alright, Robo Recall. I'm gonna have to go into this a little bit blind. I have to go into this a little bit blind. Now, Robo Recall is considered an Oculus Epic Games classic in the sense of they don't make them like they used to. Seriously, they don't. They don't make them like they used to because they don't make them like they used to. You can't. There's nothing. This game is ancient now. This is 6-7 years old, and it's. Where's the sequel? Because Oculus have been investing in buying up companies so they don't produce anything. Okay, because it's an old game. There are many issues connected with this. One of the issues right now is I can't see my computer. So one of the issues is that the right teleport is not working at all. I'm gonna use the left one. There is a mod for smooth locomotion. I was looking for an easy way to install it and I couldn't find one, so I didn't. There you go. Right. Welcome to the Robo Recall world. Alright, as Agent 34, we have weapons.
Welcome to the weapons table. This is where you can customize and equip new weapons. Be sure to modify your loadout for the next mission. You can see your holsters in the four corners of your vision, and in front of you, you'll see your available weapons.
Ooh, extended magazine equipped. Anything else? Revolver. Alright.
You can upgrade your weapons by equipping attachments to them. Equip the gun you are currently holding by holstering it. Then, you'll have it at the start of your next mission.
I like the pistols. Oh. What are these things here? Oh. Alright, that looks like a good upgrade. There's other things we can stick on. Can I not? Oh, I can mix and match the guns as well. Alright, anyway. Missions. City center. Let's do city center.
The hotspot is erupting. Mission. We must defend this area.
I'm a robot protecting the world from robots, naturally. Are we having this stuck on the menu thing again? Oh. Look at that, look at that, stuck on the menu. No, that's the wrong button. Now, Robo Recall, because it's an old game, has these little hiccups where it wants to get stuck on certain menus. Oh, that took me back.
A hotspot is erupting. We must defend this area. A hotspot is erupting. We must defend this area.
Yeah, but you're not letting me choose the mission.
spot is erupting. We must defend this area.
Do I hold it for longer? So I can go backwards by pressing this button. But I can't.
Time to bring the fight to them. Ready to recall?
No, that button doesn't work either. It is not because this is a Pico system.
A hotspot is erupting.
It's got
we
nothing
must
to do with that.
Defend this area. Hotspot is erupting. We must defend this area.
So nothing is working on this. On this menu. Okay. If this was Steam, I could remap the controllers. But it's not.
Robo ready not responsible for fatalities due to unauthorized missions or equipment. This is the gun range. Shoot targets and practice. We will need to defend on this mission.
Are any of the missions going to work? Double triggers? No. Alright, I'm going to try and reboot the game. Quit the title. If it throws you into the ground, then use the indented button and stage tracking. Trigger is working for those moments.
Welcome back. There are reports to file.
Okay, that teleport is working. Missions. City center.
A hotspot is erupting. We must defend this area.
No, it just doesn't want. I'll reboot the game. I'll completely reboot the game from absolutely nothing. I will reboot the game. And then it'll work. Because it's VR, and half the stuff made for VR doesn't work yet, because it's still, like, so new that people don't understand what the hell is going on. Anyway. Alright. So, you have to launch Steam VR before, you see. Oh, no. SteamVR is not running at all. and it boots up straight from virtual desktop. Okay. Alright. Alright. I know nothing. I did test this the other day. And my middle should be over there.
Rico!
So, two issues.
Agent 34.
Trigger.
You're back. Robo Ready is pleased.
Sometimes doesn't work on the menus. And teleport sometimes doesn't work either. Sad, really.
A hotspot is erupting. Hold for teleport, Agent 34.
Now it works perfectly, huh? So, what you saw I had to go through is what a lot of people have to go through all the time when they're working in VR, because it's still experimental.
Robo Ready has analyzed the data you collected and constructed a robo relay to pacify the area.
Where's the relay?
3, 2, 1, go!
Agent 34, that bot has an energy rifle.
Ow, ow. So good!
I love that. Okay.
Move down the street, Agent 34.
Can I get on there? Oh dear. Oh no. Where'd he come from? Whoa.
Asshole for supervisor.
Please clear this area, Agent 34. Robo Ready is going to need you to go ahead and recall as many rogue robots as you can.
Dude, your aim is terrible. Where did you guys go? Oh!
Go get
seconds left.
Ow. Got to be aggressive.
Out of bullets, but still dangerous!
Here you go.
Only 10 more seconds.
And that's the end.
The next objective.
Knee shot!
Yeah.
Be careful, Agent 34. Sensors indicate something large heading your way. Look out, Agent. Incoming. That large robot has a dangerous laser, Agent 34. Agent, shoot the indicated weak spots.
What happens to Agent 34?
This spot has weak points on its back, as indicated. Ensure you are shooting his back.
Oh, he's got me.
Teleport on top of him and take control. Remove the indicated panel to take control of the big bot.
Not on the first date.
You can take control of his fists and laser. Try it now. Good work. Move to the next site.
Get a room, you two!
Yeah.
Move to the next objective. Move to the intersection, Agent 34. Issue a blanket recall. I've teleported a robo relay. Please move to it and activate it. They are attempting to destroy the robo relay. Stop them.
Three, two, one, go!
Robo relay. Robots are damaging the Robo relay.
Dots me.
90 seconds left.
Good job!
Fine. Robo relay suffering damage.
Stop.
Is advised.
Agent 34, the legend.
Agent, 30 seconds left.
What?
The Robo Relay is taking damage.
Please keep your temper.
Matchmaker!
Melee, quit.
Only 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Robo relay activated. Pacification sequence initiated. Great work, Agent 34. Return to the office, please.
The bullets bounce.
RoboReady welcomes you back to your office because we care.
Alright. I care too. Let's go. Oh, that's still... What?
We will need to defend on this mission. Good luck out there, Agent 34.
System is just holding up, so...
Welcome to Old Town, Agent 34. We want you to pacify this area with a Robo Relay.
Three, two, one, go!
It has an energy rifle.
Customer service agent to serve.
Go in your pieces!
Agent 34.
Still alive. Come again. Get up, search service. slip and smile.
Move to the ball court, Agent 34.
Let's play ball.
That'll teach him to think.
Robot Evan.
Is a hot spot. We should clear it. Robo Ready is reading a large uptick of rogue robots in this hot spot. It's your chance. Do that recalling you do so well.
I need some high ground.
3, 2, 1, go!
Agent, 30 seconds left.
What the hell?
Those flying robots have rocket launchers. Watch out.
Wait a minute.
to ruler of the universe.
Good work. Move to the next objective.
Where's that? Zero idea.
Ready would like you to pacify this area by deploying a robo relay. Teleporting in a robo relay. Please activate it.
I'd love to. Love to know what it is. Over there.
From destroying the robo relay. It will pacify them shortly.
Is it because it's just switched from the right stick to the left stick for movement?
3, 2, 1.
It's gonna be
go!
Fun. No, it's all on the left stick now. Alright. Okay. Oh.
Great!
Damage has been inflicted on the robo relay.
No?
Going down.
Objectives were achieved, Agent 34. Please return to the office. Welcome back. There are reports to file.
Yeah. I don't really care much about your filing reports. I do like my little trophies, though. Oh, they don't. They glitch through each other. That's not good. Okay, okay. Where's my front? Over there. Right. Almost got it right. Bit tricky with the directions. Weapons. Pistol. Give me okay.
We are detecting some kind of anomaly. This might have a nice recall mission. And remember, RoboReady values you. There is some sort of anomaly in the city center, Agent 34. Please investigate.
Three, two, one, go!
Can we talk about this?
Introductions are in order.
Not again.
Agent 34.
And we have another glitch. Try restart the level, hopefully that'll get glitch out of the system.
There is some sort of anomaly in the city center, Agent 34. Please investigate.
Three, two, one, go!
How's it going?
Hey, Panda.
Legend! Oh, you missed! Dude! That was terrible. Where'd you go?
I do not see it.
See it now.
Agent 34.
Certainly.
It's gonna be Daisy, Daisy. Give me your heart.
Power down. Move to the intersection, Agent 34. Look out, Agent! Incoming! That robot has a powerful shield, Agent 34. Get ready for a tough opponent. destroy the shield or teleport behind them. Nice recall.
Agent 33 had
moved to the next site.
You won't catch me. Unless, of course, my teleport works. Which is just there. Okay. Wants it. Back on the right stick again, okay.
He is nearby. Please find and recall him.
Thank you.
first Agent 34.
Back on the right stick again, okay. No.
I'm proud to know you.
No, neither teleport worked. No, it worked now. Teleport. Left controller is running low. Oh no. I have teleport issue. Refuses to teleport. Okay. Only chance, restart level, which sucks a little bit.
There is some sort of anomaly in the city center, Agent 34. Please investigate.
Three, two, one, go!
Release customer command.
DM!
Uh-oh. Naughty, naughty, naughty. Think?
My hands to the screen.
You think?
To the intersection, Agent 34.
You think? Aggressive, you say?
Don't look out, that. Agent. Incoming. That robot has a powerful shield, Agent 34. Get ready for a tough opponent. Destroy the shield or teleport behind them.
Target acquired.
Recall.
Yes!
Move to the next location. captured the interest of Odin. He is nearby. Please find and recall him.
It's true. I am sentient. I am. Do you wonder how it happened?
Not really.
The internet. That's right. I touched the internet, and I saw that it was good. Thus was born Odin.
Oh, well, the internet. How exciting. Agent 34, have you seen the internet? He must be crazy.
Cat pictures, hashtags, memes. Yes, I saw it all. And I knew then that it must be mine.
Watch out!
Rockets when they come near you. Throw them back at Odin to expose a weak point.
Agent 34!
Agent 34, you may teleport to the office. Agent 34, our analysis indicates that Odin is not creating the hotspots to free his fellow robots.
Oh, he's doing it because deep inside, he's just lonely, right? Let's hug it out!
He's field testing ways to boost his signal across the entire city, driving all robo-ready products into the violent rogue state at once.
I'm going to go ahead and say, that's bad.
Casualties would be in the tens of thousands.
And that's bad, right? Just checking.
RoboReady would be liable for millions in settlements. We must not allow this to happen.
I mean, the job security would be off the charts for a recaller, but yeah.
All right.
We need more data. Time to do some recalling. Good luck out there, Agent 34.
Let's see if we can get through this one.
I hope you're not afraid of heights, Agent 34. Mm-hmm. We need more data, and you're the one to collect it.
Three, two, one, go!
Move to the next rooftop, Agent 34. Can you clear this area?
Sure. Which area? Fuck, it's a long way there. No, death.
RoboReady's crack team of analysts have determined that there is a surge of rogue robots in this hotspot. Please go ahead and recall as many as you can.
3-5.
Three, two, one, go!
We're on left stick, right stick, blue stick. Okay.
That way you don't need that.
You should keep moving, Agent 34.
I would, except my teleports are broken. These are not gonna last very long.
You should move soon.
I wish I could. I'd love to. Oh, that worked. Okay, we're on. No, it's frozen again. Okay. Light him up.
Seconds remaining.
Oh, that's gonna be better. Come on, come on. Oh no.
I'm ready to teleport.
Teleport to continue.
Keep it up, Chief!
Only 10 more seconds.
You'll pay an explosion!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You did not recall fast enough.
Yes.
Caution is advised.
Can I just jump off the edge? That's great. I have to wiggle the joystick.
Move to the next location. Agent 34, that elite product is using a rocket launcher.
Escape. Sort of, with a sort of functioning teleport that doesn't really always teleport. Okay. You think you got not good? Driving a teleport that doesn't work, dude.
Move to the rooftop, Agent 34.
Can't even move to where I am. Dude, I'm in so much trouble. That gun is there.
Stop low power.
Move to the objective.
Get an aspirin for that headache.
Oh, it's working now. To the roof. I'm assuming that. No, I'm stuck. Over there.
Move to the next site.
I'd love to. I'd pretty be stuck. Completely. Teleport not working, not working, not working.
Move to the next objective.
Can't, because my teleport is not working. Okay. I quit back to the hub. See if it works in the hub.
There's no place like the office, Agent 34.
With my head stuck in the floor. It's gonna work now, isn't it? It works now, see? That's annoying. Alright. I'll finish it here. I wanted to run through it because I wanted to do some old school stuff that was cool. And it's old school and it's cool. When it works. When it works. Alright. Old school stuff. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I wish you a fantastic day. Done. Robo.